Well, hey there, few fierce unit ladies. Hopefully you ladies watch the playback. So I want to be respectful of my time, even though we don't have any guests on, and still do a recording for you for our meeting. I feel like it's dark. Let me see if I can. There we go. So welcome to our Thursday night Fierce Unit meeting. Ladies, don't forget, this is every Thursday at 6 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. That time has not changed. We've been doing this time for almost a year, if not over a year. And please know, like, this is time I'm setting aside to give you guys training. And I really would like to be able to start implementing like guest speakers and different sorts of training. But this is a prime example when no one's showing up, it makes me feel like, one, I'm going to be transparent with you all that my time's not being respected. And number two, that you guys are not wanting that sort of training. And so please, if that's not the case, then mark this on your calendars and be a part of it. Again, it's one of those things, those that show up, go up. It's one of those things too, if you worked a regular corporate job and they told you, hey, every Thursday you have a meeting at this time, you would show, right? It's being respectful of yourselves and your time as well as my time. So happy month end, ladies. It is the last day of the month. Those of you that need on hold orders placed, which means that I place an order on hold for you for still count for September, please reach out to me as soon as possible. You would have to have it cleared by Monday at 10 a.m. Pacific Standard Time, but I do have to know by 9:30 Pacific Standard Time tonight. So we roughly have about 3.5 hours. If any of you are needing an on hold order placed, because you're waiting for some orders to come in or that sort of thing. But it's really about working with a sense of urgency. So I posted in our Voxer group what I've been sending out. And because of me sending out that message to a couple of my customers, I did get a reorder you saw for, it's roughly going to be about $100 because she's on the repair line. And I had another customer who was like, oh yeah, I need something. She actually ordered a satin body scrub. So $18 sale, right? So it's really just following up with your customers and having that sense of urgency, it's really going to impact your business, right? And just make everything come together. So make sure you're doing that. And something else I've been doing too, any of my customers that it's like their birthday month, I've just been reaching out to them. Hey, friendly reminder, you guys get a birthday discount. You have until tonight to place any orders and use your discount. I typically do a 30% off for their birthday month. But again, you guys could do whatever you want. Maybe it's less. Maybe you only do 20%. Maybe you offer a free gift, but totally up to you guys. But definitely spoil your customers for their birthdays because they appreciate that. That goes a really long way. Some things I wanted to share with you guys, I've been doing more virtual Facebook parties, and there's definitely been some things I've learned along the way. So really just being authentically yourselves. And my nephew just got home and just not being perfect. So the very first party I did, I really messed up. There were things I missed doing, but I learned going into the second party. So I've done 3 Facebook parties so far. The first party was on Saturday. I think we're sitting at like $400 to $500 in sales from that. I got another party booked for October from that Facebook party. And then I had another one on Sunday. I think we're at $300 to $400 in sales currently. Got another party booked. Plus she's been a good customer of mine. So I just asked her today, like, hey, why don't you just become a beauty consultant? You get 50% off your skincare and makeup. Plus, you know, any of the sales from the party would count towards you getting started. And so she's considering it, and more than likely she's going to be signing her beauty agreement tonight. Plus there was another party book. So I told her, hey, when you become a consultant, that party can now be yours. I'm going to do the work for you as your mentor. Then I had another party on Monday. From that, we're at, I think, $150 in sales. And potentially one of her guests might be booking a party with me. So it's just been really awesome, you guys. It's just getting the ball rolling and getting those parties booked. I think it's so beneficial, but it's really just working your business full circle. So don't stop booking like actual parties, whether they're virtual pampering sessions or in-home if you're comfortable doing that. And then also booking the Facebook parties because there's so much that can come from that. But I'm really proud of you guys. I'm happy to announce that we did meet minimum production for this month. So congratulations. So I'm really proud of all of your efforts and everything that you guys have done. And we're going to go into the month of October super strong, hitting the ground running to really wrap up everything that we need to wrap up to hit Pink Cadillac. So I'll be going live with you guys either tomorrow or Saturday to kind of break that down, what that's going to look like. I do want to give a huge shout out. I have not created the flyer yet, and I want to apologize. I've dropped the ball on that. But Jennifer promoted herself this month to senior consultant. So congratulations, Jennifer. I'm so proud of you. She's running towards going into her next promotion into Red Jacket and then working her way towards earning her first free car, which I'm really, really excited about. So I'm cheering you ladies on. I'm going to make this a short meeting since we don't have anybody on tonight and just give you guys some feedback. Next week, we'll start fresh again. Don't forget Thursdays, 6 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. I really want to make this more consistent and having people on. So I hope you enjoy the rest of your evening, you guys. And we'll talk to you soon. Bye.